roster is changing in the year. It's part of the business. Part of the business. Each and every year, as you lose, as you win. And, it's tough to even take my head there. The frustration as far as not being able to get it done with this group of guys that we've been here, Jay Owen, myself, Tredavis, D-Dog, Reed, and Milano, I think the original 12 to 17 guys, sprinkling Josh and 18 and Terran 18, and just have that nucleus of guys that have been here for so long and were able to change the culture. Obviously, we're not going to get too detail about changing the culture now because it's lost. Like Debo said, being 17 years off playoffs and going 6-7. We're forever embedded to each other and brothers on the field.